Our All-Metro offense is led by Creighton Durham Hall quarterback Joe Mauer. He's an exceptional player. The 6'5 senior has thrown for 2,529 yards and 37 touchdowns and only two interceptions this season, completing 65% of his passes. Mauer is regarded as one of the best high school quarterbacks in the country, and he's being recruited by Florida State, Arizona, Minnesota, and others. Joe's not surprised by his accomplishments.
I've always played with my older brothers, and you know they help me out and try and make me better. And you know I just kind of give credit to them and the players that I've played against, good competition all my life. So I don't know. I guess not really surprising. I guess.
The Raiders are in the state semifinals, and Mauer has earned a 24-1 record the past 2 years. Our All-Metro running backs are led by Creighton's Rashawn Powers-Neal at 6'2", 210. The senior has rushed for 1,770 yards and a state record 29 touchdowns in leading a powerful Raider offense, which has destroyed teams virtually all season. Powers-Neal also has 28 catches, 357 yards, and 8 more TDs, giving him 37 touchdowns this fall. He's getting strong Division I looks because of his power and speed. And Powers-Neal also plays defense. Watch the tackle on this play. The Raiders are in the state semifinals. Champlain Park's Riza Mahmood had a record-setting season. The senior was unstoppable, rushing 249 times for 2,225 yards and an amazing 27 touchdowns, all school records at Champlain. Mahmood rushed for over 300 yards in a game twice and also ran for 439 yards and 8 touchdowns in another.
I run behind one of the biggest guys on our team, Jake Erickson, and he does a lot for me out there on the field, but it's pretty much our whole offensive line that I give credit to, because if it wasn't for them getting their job done, then I wouldn't get as many big runs as I do.
Our All-Metro fullback is Wayzata's workhorse, Otis Smallwood. Smallwood, number 45, has carried the football over 250 times for 1,609 yards this season. He punishes opponents who get in his way.
There's nothing better than running over anyone. I mean, you can juke anyone, but to run over someone and then to run over another person and to have four guys take you down is something great.
Otis has 16 touchdowns and combines with Marion Barber to give Wayzata the best 1-2 ground attack in the state. Our All-Metro tight ends are led by Eden Prairie's massive Mark Lavor at 6'7", 310 pounds. Lavor has 11 catches for 165 yards and 4 touchdowns, despite being slowed by an ankle injury. Coach Mike Grant says Lavor is the most devastating blocker he's ever coached. The Notre Dame recruit is a 2-time choice for All-Metro and is one big reason the Eagles are undefeated and in the state semifinals. Spring Lake Park's Mark Losley at 6'7", 250 pounds, led the Panthers to a great season. Losley finished with 24 catches for 402 yards and 3 touchdowns in leading the Panthers to the section finals. Losley's an outstanding two-way player. Watch the big hits on defense. The senior made 95 tackles. He's verbally committed to the Gophers. Our All-Metro wide receivers are led by Larry Fitzgerald Jr. of Holy Angels Academy. He's a big-time Division I recruit. Watch Fitzgerald Jr. make the great catch. He has glue for hands. The senior finished with 72 receptions for 1,236 yards. He wasn't afraid to make the big catch across the middle, and Fitzgerald scored 16 touchdowns this season. Hopkins' Zach Pucktell has the size at 6'5", 240 to be a tight end, but he played a split receiver for the Royals. Pucktell made 42 catches for 700 yards and 11 touchdowns in leading up pass-happy Hopkins' offense. Pucktell's being recruited by several Division I schools. He's a tough all-around player. Our All-Metro offensive line is led by Wayzata's Andy Tidwell-Neal, who stands 6'4", 285 pounds. Watch number 57 with a drive block on this play. Head coach Brad Anderson says Tidwell-Neal is one big reason why the Trojans averaged 358 yards rushing per game. He played both ways, showing his strength and speed, and Andy is going to Georgia Tech on scholarship. Eden Prairie center Joe Heinmiller may be undersized at 6'2", 225 pounds, but he more than made up for it with great technique. Watch Heinmiller block on this play. Head coach Mike Grant says the senior is one of the smartest and best offensive linemen he's ever coached. Heinmiller is technically sound and rarely blew an assignment. He's a two-year starter on a team with a 21-1 record over that time. Woodbury's number 54, Justin Chappelle, is a big guy at 6'4", 305 pounds. Watch him work over the defensive lineman. Woodbury head coach Gary Hoverson says Chappelle is the best lineman he's ever coached. Division I college scouts love this guy. He's big and strong and runs a 4.9 40. Hastings' Jeff Lothenbach is a three-year starter at 6'3", 275 pounds. Watch Lothenbach number 73. Hastings coach Bob Majeski describes the senior as tenacious, reliable, and strong. Jeff has 14 pancake blocks. Watch Lothenbach lead the way on this play. He's a primary reason why the Raiders' offense is so explosive and why they're in the state semifinals. Taylor Murray is a big man at 6'4", 280 pounds, and the Cambridge Isani senior uses his size well. Legendary coach George Larson says Murray is the best blocker he's ever had, and that says a lot. Murray's a three-year starter, and he's handled every opponent he's gone up against. The Blue Jackets are in the state 4A semifinals. Our All-Metro kicker is Eastview senior Reese Lloyd. He also plays soccer. Lloyd made 34 of 36 extra points and nailed 5 of 8 field goals, his longest from 44 yards. Lloyd was incredible on kickoffs, putting 34 of 54 into the end zone for touchbacks. And our choice for Coach of the Year is Brad Anderson of Wayzata. The Trojans lost their season opener, but have ripped off 10 straight wins, including a victory over defending 5A champion Creighton-Durham Hall. Anderson has done a great job leading Wayzata to a 10-1 record, and the Trojans will make their first ever trip to the state semifinals on Friday night.